This is the straightest barrel we've ever seen. This is a Bartlein. And as you can see, there's literally a thousandths, no more than a thousandths of run out on the muzzle when we have the chamber end dialed in. We were just getting ready to time the barrel, and obviously it doesn't look like we need to time the curvature of the bore on this one.